Чи гарго? Я гём харсимо.
Come and fight. quickly, cousin.
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. The path ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you. Always.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time.
Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
If I attack the guards, it will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
I heard Lord Shimura will give a speech inside the main keep.
He wants to rally the men. Maybe we're finally going to march against the Khan.
Could use my grappling hook under the bridge. Or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
What was that all about?
Lord Shimura can't be too careful. The Mongols turned the Straw Hats against us. He can't be sure who to trust.
But we're not warriors. We're merchants.
Remember old Arataro? The silk trader? I hear he got some of the ghost's poison and used it in Lady Kina.
She was his only business rival.
Now she's a bloated corpse. The poison made her bleed from her mouth.
Oh.
That's why they search our cot. Who knows what we might be bringing?
I would never hurt Lord Shimura.
Me neither. That's just how things are now.
Who's there?
Let's see.
No need to keep searching.
Uncle, you can't know I'm here.
We should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
Stirring speech, Lord Shimura.
Mongols have much to answer for. It is our duty to ensure their threat never reaches the Shoguns.
I've heard the Khan now wields the same poison as Lord Sakai.
Do not speak his name in my presence.
Forgive me, my lord.
Because of him, bandits have learned to use poison to murder our people. A ghost has unleashed a hell upon this island.
He will not escape us again.
Keep a close eye on the camp. Report anything unusual.
Of course, Lord Shimura. I will take the first watch.
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
Mongols have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the Ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching. We will march in their footsteps and see where they lead.
Room. Wonder if I'll ever be welcome back. Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
See you.
See what's looking back. Gilded armor splashed with red. Cleanse yourself from pain.
Beth, what took you so long? You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Sakai.
It's an honor, my lord.
Greetings, Lord Sakai.
It's an honor, my lord.
I refuse to lose hope.
You know who doesn't go hungry? Yasunori.
Yasunori is a shit-flinging shirime.
What can I get for you?
Farewell.
Your victories give us hope.
Jin.
Masako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too.
He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
Sakai!
It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei.
I gave you my word.
You've given me more than that.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Believe how fast the Mongols took over everything.
I was in Adamo Bay when they arrived. Heard the drum.
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
They captured the carpenter who built Yarikawa stronghold.
Poor man. Once the Mongols take up, strong
and secure. The son of a lord. Give him anything he wants.
Maybe for now.
Greetings, Lord Sakai.
Where did you go yesterday?
Somewhere to clear my mind.
We've come a long way since you pulled me off Komoda Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, The Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow. Now!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
Back. Kill them all!